back to the YouTube channel. Today we're at 710 Dragway, John Wayne Holmes, Street Invaders. So this is going to be a great race. These are street cars. They are required to go on a 30 or 40 mile cruise. These cars are unbelievably fast. They are true street cars. These things get driven on the streets all the time. We got one round of shakedowns and then they're going to go into the race. Check it out. Invaders killing it. All right, here's Michael Britt. What's up? What's up? How are you?
You too.
All right. Generally, y'all do what, a 30-mile cruise?
Yeah, anywhere from 20 to 30. We've been kind of breaking it back, making everything last. You know, we ain't trying to burn nobody down. We're just trying to make sure.
No, that's right. It's fun. It's all good time.
We got like eight. They're not pulling around here, but we got about eight.
Eight cars a day. So y'all got one more shakedown, or y'all already done one?
We already got one in the right lane. We're going in the left lane this time.
So going one more shakedown in the left lane, and then they'll be coming up for first round in a few minutes as well. All right, good day racing. See what happens. out Street Invaders. Second pair.
In the right side. That's Gerald in the blazer. All right, guys, well, that's a little bit of the racing from the Street Invaders. These street cars are really fast and really cool to watch. Race ended up getting canceled because of the crash, but hopefully next time at the next race, we'll get all the rounds and we can get down to the finals and get a winner. All right, guys, if y'all will please comment, like, and subscribe. Make sure to hit that join button so you can get some of our weekly live chats, and go to turbojohnracing.com to pick you up some merchandise. Thanks, guys.